Welcome to another Material Handling Minute with Chuck. I'm here in the St. Louis production facilities again today to talk about some other key components of the battery room survey. First, let's talk about the hydrogen gas monitor. The HGD, hydrogen gas detector, available from BHS, is commonly found in battery charging areas. It is mounted at the highest point in the battery area or room, affixed to a standard 110 volt AC outlet. At 1% gas concentration level, hydrogen gas that's produced during the battery recharge process, you'll get a warning light and it will turn on the fan to remove the gas from the area. If an unfortunate 2% level of gas concentration level is met, then the warning red light will flash and an 80 decibel alarm will be activated that will require your immediate attention. I have another option available to you in regards to hydrogen gas. The hydrogen exhaust fan coupled with the HGD will be a all-inclusive kit for you. This will be affixed to the exterior wall of your facility. On the outside, there'll be a weather louver to prevent any escape of domestic air or vice versa. The hydrogen exhaust fan kit also includes an exhaust fan circuit that includes redundancy to assure that you're compliant with local fire code. There's a page on our website that I'd like to bring to your attention. It is the hydrogen gas ventilation calculator. You'll simply insert the characteristics of your battery fleet, quantities of batteries, amp hour capacity, and so forth, and then it will quickly calculate for you the amount of ventilation that's required in your facility. If you'd like more information on this feature, contact your inside sales rep at BHS. And with every product at BHS, please remember that we've got inside sales support and aftermarket support, which is available 24/7, 365. Thank you for joining us on this Material Handling Minute with Chuck. Stay tuned for more.